taught him how to write and read. But this was not until he was 17. Began serving foes in the Carolinas, eventually was governor of Tennessee.
Grew up in poverty, no trust for those with money.
Lincoln was impressed and he joined his team. After Lincoln died, he was next to lead. He would then take over Reconstruction, then angered most Republicans,
but stay true to the Union during the Civil War.
South to pay, but he would constantly get in their way. Slaves are now free, but they face black codes, and he rarely seemed to show much sympathy. In fact, he vetoed the first civil rights bill. Republicans said, okay, that's enough. They said he broke the tenure of office act. He was the first president impeached.
They tried to kick him out. Sorry, it did not work. Fought for Andrew.